ISUPK.
Yo, I thought with a bumble clock to them boy, man. Bad mind never kill them. Suffocate on a pussy wall. Yo, status. Tell some boys we don't chat us.
Anyway, my dog go in on the street, them bad. Gun talking up with jeans, member. If any somebody ever treat them bad, send the pussy them, but meet them God. Louis me kicks upon me feet, them bad. Catch a new drip, dogs me beat them bad. Look how we just come and we a beat them bad. You know, sister, we is them dad. Hey, but anyway though, this a no playground. The Glock 19, they have to stay round. Nah, take no check with me payroll. Anything rise up, lay down. Them a send check, but they won't. Dog, we will make it step if they don't. But at the same old, said them want smoke, but the grab a done flame out. A couple of y'all a come through.
Alright. The book of Deuteronomy, chapter 28, and verse 1. And it shall come to pass, if thou shalt hearken diligently unto the voice of the Lord thy God.
So, so-called black man, Moses was saying, if you obey the voice of the Lord thy God, you know,
to observe and to do all his commandments.
To observe and to do all the commandments
which I command thee this day.
Which was commanded of the so-called black man, Native Indian man, and Hispanic man, read on.
That the Lord thy God will set thee on high.
We were supposed to be set on high, so-called black man, read on.
Above all nations of the earth.
And he's supposed to be above all nations of the earth.
Right.
And now today, we are not above all nations of the earth.
That's right. Verse 9. The Lord shall establish thee and holy people.
The Most High said in verse 9, if we follow these laws, we're going to be established as a holy people. The word holy in the Hebrew is kadosh, which means separate.
That's right.
We're going to establish us, black man, if we follow these laws, as a holy people, black man, because you are holy. Read on.
Unto himself,
read on.
As he had sworn unto thee, if thou shalt keep the commandments of the Lord thy God and walk in his ways. Verse 10, and all the people of the earth shall see that thou art called by the name of the Lord.
And all the people of the earth, but before these laws, are going to see that we are called by the name of the Lord.
And they shall be afraid of thee.
And they shall be afraid of you, so-called black man. This is how you get respect, black man. This is how you rule the planet, black man.
That's right.
This is how the nations fear you, black man.
That's right.
This is how you bring your oppressor under subjection, black man.
That's right.
By following the laws of the Most High Power.
That's right. Verse 15. But it shall come to pass, if thou wilt not hearken unto the voice of the Lord thy God, to observe and to do all his commandments.
But if we do not observe and to do all these commandments, all the commandments that was given to us by Moses, read on,
and his statutes, which I command thee this day, that all these curses shall come unto thee.
All these curses, black man, all these curses that take place with us here today, all these curses we experience today, so-called black man. Look at us. We are now coming from a 9-to-5 job. Look at us. We are now coming off of the plantation. Because the curses have taken us. We are beneath all nations on the earth.
The book of Deuteronomy, chapter 28 and verse 32. Thy sons and thy daughters shall be given unto another people.
And scriptures are saying that our sons and our daughters will be given unto another people.
Right.
And we are in the Americas today. We are not in Jerusalem today. We are not in our own land today. We are not in the motherland today. You know?
And thine eyes shall look and fail with longing for them all the day long.
And our eyes shall look and fail with longing all the day long.
Right.
And now we cannot enjoy our children anymore. We are working 24/7. Trying to survive, so-called black man. No rest, We are in captivity, black man, because we have displeased the Most High. All right?
Verse 46. And there shall be upon thee for a sign and for a wonder.
And the Most High said, these curses in the book of Deuteronomy chapter 28 is going to be upon the so-called black man as a sign. So this is going to identify black man that you are the real Jew according to the Bible. Because there is no other nation on the planet that fits these curses more than a so-called black man. This Bible speaks of you, so-called black man.
Verse 68. And the Lord shall bring thee into Egypt again with ships.
And the Most High said that he's going to bring the children of Israel into bondage, into Egypt again with ships. All right?
By the way thereof I spake unto thee.
And Moses is saying it is going to happen the exact way that he said is going to take place with us.
Thou shalt see it no more again.
Thou shalt see it what?
No more again.
And we are not going to see Jerusalem anymore again.
And yet, ye shall be sold unto your enemies.
And we were sold, so-called black man. We know we came across here in slavery. And we were sold. Scripture said we were sold to our enemies.
Right! For bond men and bond women.
For slave men and for slave women, so-called black man. Because we being the Jews, according to the Bible, the Most High is going to punish us. We are the chosen of the Most High. We are the apple of his eye. And the so-called black man must identify, must understand that this Bible is going to make you know who you are. And you being a Jew, according to the Bible, you're going to receive just as the Most High have told us. We are of his family. He said in this Bible, he knows the children of Israel. We are the children of Israel, black man. You are not an African so-called black man. Because on this planet Earth, there are many families on the planet Earth. But the Most I have chosen one family.
That's right.
That's right. The book of Amos, chapter 3 and verse 1. Here is a word that the Lord has spoken against you, O children of Israel.
Who is the word right. spoken against?
O children of Israel.
Against the children of Israel. These words were spoken against the children of Israel, the so-called black man, Native Indian man, and Hispanic man. Read on.
Against the whole family which I brought up from the land of Egypt, saying.
Against the whole family that the Most High brought out of the land of Egypt. Because in the land of Egypt, the Most High brought the children of Israel out of the land of Egypt, and he destroyed the Africans to deliver his people, and we are that people. Read on.
You only have I known of all the families of the earth.
And the Most High said, you only, black man, Hispanic man, and Native Indian man, you only have I known of all the families of the earth.
Right. Yeah. Therefore, I will punish you for all your iniquities.
Therefore, he is going to punish us, so-called black man, because we are the true Jews. We being the true Jews of the Most High, we being the Jews of the planet Earth, this is going to happen to us. The Most High is going to punish us when we sin, because we have a responsibility to rule and take charge of this planet. Right. And by we breaking these laws, we are going to be punished. Because black man, you have a responsibility to take charge of this planet Earth. You can't leave this Earth to be run by other nations. You cannot leave this planet Earth to be run by other cultures.
The book of 2 Ezra, chapter 6 and verse 54. And after thee, Adam also, whom thou madest Lord of all thy creatures.
Right, so these also, read again.
After these, Adam also, whom thou madest Lord of all thy creatures.
Right, so he made Adam Lord of all the creatures, read on.
Of him came we all.
All of us came from Adam, read on.
And the people also whom thou hast chosen.
And the people also whom the Most High have chosen. He have right. chosen you, so-called black man. Like a black man, you must understand today that this planet was given to you. The offices of Christ were given to you, so-called black man. Alright, you wanna read?
The book of Romans, chapter 9 and verse 1. I say the truth in Christ.
Alright, here now Paul is speaking in the New Testament. He is saying what?
I say the truth in Christ.
Christ is, Paul is saying the truth in Christ. Read on.
I lie not.
He's saying he lied not. This is right. Paul speaking here. Read on.
My conscience also bearing witness.
And it's Paul is saying his conscience is bearing witness, so-called black man. Read on.
In the Holy Spirit.
Read on.
That I have great heaviness and continual sorrow in my heart.
And Paul is having great heaviness and continual sorrow for his people. For the people in the ghetto. Read on.
For I could wish that myself were accursed.
So Paul is wishing that he was cut off from Christ. Read on.
For my brethren.
For his what?
My brethren.
For his what?
My brethren.
For his brethren, so-called black man. And we are here today pleading for our brethren. Read on.
My kinsmen.
Our kinsmen, our next of kin, our family.
That's right.
Read on.
According to the flesh.
According to the flesh. And we are here today for the so-called black man, Native Indian man, and Hispanic man.
Right. Who are Israelites?
Who are what?
Who are Israelites?
Who are Israelites?
That's right.
Alright, read on.
To whom pertaineth the adoption?
Right, to whom pertaineth the adoption? It is the so-called black man that was adopted by the Most High through Yahweh Shai, through Christ.
That's right. And the glory
belongs to the so-called black man. Read on.
And the covenants
of this Bible. The covenants of this Bible belongs to the so-called black man, Native Indian man, and Hispanic man. Read on.
And the giving of the law.
And the what? Right.
Giving of the law.
And the giving of the law.
That's right.
That is why we, under the ISTPK, we are given the law today.
That's right.
Was prophesied that and ordained that we do this job today, that we give you the laws of the Most High power. Read on.
And the service of God.
And we do here, we do the service of God in the ISTPK, unlike the Christian church. The Christian church don't do the service of God. The Christian church is against the Most High.
That's right.
The Christian church teaches against the laws of God.
That's right.
All right, and we in the ISTPK, we are here today to teach the so-called black man to come back and follow the laws of the Most High power.
That's right.
Come back and love your power. Come back and love your God. Because it is written in the scriptures, he said, if you love me, keep my commandments.
That's right.
You can't give God a hug, and you can't give God a kiss. There's one way to love God, and that is to keep the commandments of the Most High power.
That's right. And the promises.
All the promises of this Bible, the promise to rule the planet, the promise of salvation, all this was given to the so-called black man, the so-called Hispanic man, the so-called Native Indian man.
Verse 5, whose are the fathers?
Whose are the what?
Whose are the fathers?
Whose are the fathers? Read on.
And of whom as concerning the flesh?
And of whom concerning the flesh? Of whom concerning the flesh? Read on.
Christ came
for the Israelites. Read on.
Who is over all? God bless forever. The book of Romans, chapter 9 and verse 13. As it is written, Jacob have I loved.
So now this is the prophecy of the Most High. The Most High is saying, Jacob is the father of the children of Israel. He is saying, Jacob have I loved. He loved the so-called black man, Native Indian man, and Hispanic man. All right, read on.
But Esau have I hated.
But Esau, the Most High hates Esau. He hates your oppressor. Oppressor have destroyed you. He have taken your culture. He have taken your identity.
That's right.
He have taken all things, all your knowledge of the Most High have been taken by the oppressor. Now, the oppressor has you celebrating Christmas. The oppressor has you celebrating Easter. The oppressor has you celebrating birthdays.
That's right.
And according to the Bible, these are not the customs of the so-called black man.
Right.
We celebrate the Passover. We celebrate the Feast of Lights.
Right.
We celebrate Hanukkah.
Right.
We have laws here. We don't practice homosexuality. We don't practice pedophilia. We don't sleep with another man's wife.
Right.
You cannot many wives.
That's right.
But you don't take another man's wife.
That's right.
Learn the laws of the Most High.
The book of Jeremiah, chapter 10 and verse 1. Hear ye the word where the Lord spake unto you, O house of Israel.
Hear ye the word. And once again, you're going to hear the Most High is speaking to the children of Israel, the so-called black man. This is not speaking to the world. This Bible speaks to a nation of people. This Bible speaks to a group of people.
That's right.
All right, read on.
Thus said the Lord.
Thus said the Lord.
Learn not the ways of the heathen.
We, so-called black man, are not to learn the ways of the heathen.
Right.
Read on.
And be not dismayed at the signs of heaven.
Be not dismayed, black man, at the signs of heaven, as the heathens do. Damn, they have wasted all this thing again. Horoscope, who's a Gemini, who's a Libra, who's a Capricorn. We don't follow these things, black man. These are our customs in the Bible, so-called black man.
For the heathen are dismayed at them.
But the heathen are dismayed at the signs of heaven. They are dismayed at the stars and the moon and the sun, as the Egyptians in the past, Egyptology. Read on.
For the customs of the people are vain.
These customs of the heathen, these customs are vain, so-called black man. This is not your culture, so-called black man. You are a Jew, according to the Bible. Read on.
For one cutted a tree out of the forest, and the work of the hands of the workman with the axe.
Because now they go to the forest and they cut a tree with an axe. The workman of it again.
For the customs of the people are vain.
Right, read on.
For one cutted a tree out of the forest, the work of the hands of the workman with the axe.
Right, so they cut a tree with an axe. Read on.
They deck it with silver and with gold.
And they cut this tree in the forest, as the scriptures are saying, and they dress this tree with silver, and they dress this tree with gold. Read on.
They fasten it with nails and with hammers.
They fasten it with nails and with hammers. That is your so-called Christmas, black man. We are not to celebrate these pagan holiday days, black man. These pagan holidays displease the Most High.
All right.
That it move not.
Because so-called black man, we have lost our way. We have lost our culture. We have lost our identity. And we must know so-called black man to come back to what belongs to us. We need to come out of Egyptology, come out of being Muslim. That religion do not belong to us. That is the religion of the Arabs. What does that have to do with us? That brings division among our people. Come out of Christianity. Look today, you have Rasta and you have Muslim today. Black men killing each other over religion.
That's right.
You see that again? No other race of people practice that.
That's right.
Only the so-called black man.
That's right.
We Rasta city and Muslim city, killing one another. You not see the Chinese doing that? You not see the East Indians doing that?
That's right.
Religion do not separate these other races. That is why we need to understand, black man, who we are. We are the real Jews. By understanding who we are, now we can unite as one people.
That's right.
Now we can have one culture. Now we can have one set of customs and one set of laws to govern us as it was in times past, as it was in the times of King Solomon before the kingdom was split.
The book of Isaiah, chapter 45 and verse 20. Assemble yourselves and come, draw near together.
Assemble yourselves, black man. Assemble yourselves and come. Read on.
Draw near together.
Draw near together, black man. Draw near together with your black brother. Draw near together with your Hispanic brother.
That's right.
Draw near together with your native Indian brother, black man.
That's right.
The Arabs and Arabs are your brothers. Draw near to them.
Read on. That ye are escaped of the nations.
That you will escape the captivity of these nations, so-called black man. Read on.
They have no knowledge that set up the wood of their graven images.
These nations, so-called black man, they have no knowledge. They have no knowledge that can teach us, the so-called black man, to come out of the ghettos. They have no knowledge to give to us that we come out of the slum, so-called black man.
They have no knowledge that set up the wood of their graven image.
These heathen nations have no knowledge that set up the wood of what?
Graven image.
Of graven images. That is not our culture. They set up graven images. The so-called culture of the so-called black man is to serve the true and living power, not to set up images.
That's right. And pray unto a God that cannot save.
Because these heathen nations, they pray to a God that cannot save. But we pray to a living power. Read on.
Tell ye and bring them near. Yea, let them take the counsel together.
Read on.
And who had declared this from ancient time?
Read on.
Who had told it from that time? Have not I, the Lord? There is no God else besides me.
There is no God else besides the God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob. All other gods are dead gods. All other gods are idols. All other gods have no power.
That's right.
We serve a living power. The God of Abraham, Isaac, and the God of Jacob.
That's right.
A just God.
We serve a just God.
A savior.
A savior.
There is none besides me.
Because black man is going to understand that we are not to follow these heathen nations. We are to follow the Most High. As you have read before, the Jews in Jerusalem, they are not the real Jews. There's no way you can be white and be a Jew. There's no such thing as a white Jew. All the Jews of the Bible are black. And we must understand this.
The book of Revelation, chapter 3 and verse 9. Behold, I will make them of the synagogue of Satan, which say they are Jews and are not.
So the Most High is saying, behold, he will make them of the synagogue of Satan who say they are Jews. There is somebody today that say they are Jews, but according to the scriptures, read on.
That say they are Jews and are not.
But they are not the Jews according to the Bible. According to the Bible, these imposters are liars and deceivers. They are not the real Jews.
But do lie.
But do what?
But do lie.
But they do lie.
Behold, I will make them to come and worship before thy feet.
We follow the laws of God. These fair Jews, these so-called Jews, according to the scriptures, well, they will come and worship to our feet.
And to know that I have loved thee.
And the nations, they are going to know that the Most High have loved and have chosen the so-called black man as the apple of his eye.
The book of Revelation, chapter 2 and verse 9. I know thy works and tribulation and poverty.
And the Most High says, so-called black man, that he knows our works, he knows our tribulation. The Most High is saying he knows our poverty, so-called black man. He knows the poverty that we experience in the ghetto, so-called black man. Read on.
And poverty.
Read on.
But thou art rich.
But we are rich. So-called black man, Native Indian man, Hispanic man, we are rich. Because we have promised, have the promise to rule this planet when we obey the laws of the Most High. We need to return to the laws of the Most High power. Read on.
I know the blasphemy of them which say they are Jews and are not.
And the Most High is saying that he knows the blasphemy. He knows the lies of them that say they are the Jews, but they are not. Read on.
But are the synagogue of Satan.
But these Jews in Jerusalem that say they are the Jews, according to these scriptures, they say they are of the synagogue of Satan.
That's right.
Because black man, you must understand today that there is one people on the planet that was given laws by the Most High to follow. The laws of God was not given to the entire planet. Moses was with the children of Israel on this mountain, and he made a covenant with the Most High power and sprinkled blood on the children of Israel and made a covenant to the Most High. It is us, the so-called black man, Native Indian man, and Hispanic man that have broken the laws of God. The laws of God were not broken by the planet, but by one nation or one race of people, which is the so-called black man today. Read on.
The book of Psalms, chapter 147, verse 19.
Read on.
He showed his word unto Jacob.
So the scriptures are saying, he has shown his words unto Jacob. Jacob is the father of the 12 tribes of the nation of Israel. He has shown his word unto Jacob, not unto the world, but unto Jacob. Abraham begot Isaac, and Isaac begot Jacob. And now Jacob has 12 sons.
He showed his word unto Jacob, his statutes, and his judgment unto Israel.
He has shown his statutes, he has shown his feast days to Israel.
His statutes and judgments to Israel.
And he has shown his judgments, the punishments for breaking the laws unto Israel. Read on.
He had not dealt so with any nation.
He have not dealt so with any nation. The Most High said, he have not given any other nation the laws of the Most High. The laws of God were given to the children of Israel. Read on.
And as for his judgment, they have not known them.
And as for his judgments, the other nations have not known the judgments of the Most High.
That's right.
All right, you know.
Praise ye the Lord.
And we give the Most High praise. That's for showing right. Us his law.
Cutting out the street, them bad. Gun talking out with jeans, member. If any somebody ever treat them bad, send the pussy them, but meet them God. Louis V kicks upon we feed them bad. Catch a new drip, dubs, we beat them bad. Look how we just come and we a beat them bad. You know, sister, we is them dad. Hey, but anyway though, this a no playground. The Glock 19, they have to stay round. Nah, take no check with me payroll. Anything rise up, play down. Them a send check, but they won't. Dog, we will make it step if they don't. But at the same old, said them want smoke, but the grab a done flame out. A couple gyal a come through, gyal a WhatsApp what she gonna come through. She a give me tap and she swallow some juice. Gyal a suck cock till me Jonathan blow. Bentley van a come through, convertible drop top still have a sunroof. The dog them rolls chop you want proof. Alright, wanna move, wanna move. Anyway, my dogs go inna the street them bad. Gun talking out with jeans member. If any somebody ever treat them bad.